Well, we're not using flour, and that's the beauty of it.
Unlike silver dollars, these golden pancakes are made from winter squash. So Dr. Jill Cheeman, who blogs as The Real Food Forager, says Weight Watchers can enjoy them without feeling guilty.
I love this kabuka squash. It's also called buttercup squash, and it really lends itself well to making something like pancakes.
Jill says start by baking the squash whole.
I'm going to put it in the oven at 425 degrees for about an hour.
The recipe couldn't be easier. Jill blends the cooked squash, then adds 3 eggs and some melted ghee, which is clarified butter. Jill sweetens the mixture with a little honey, then adds the cream from the top of a can of coconut milk. Sometimes she adds a little coconut flour.
It's really like a fiber. So if the squash looks a little liquidy, I'll put a little bit in.
She finishes off the mixture with a few choice spices.
This is cinnamon. It's not going to be a perfect pancake like you would get with the wheat flour, but the taste is there.
Jill says when you make pancakes from buttercup squash, you get a sweet treat that's actually good for you.
You're getting a lot of the precursor to vitamin A, which is very important for the immune system.
Shout out.
In Sayville, I'm Mary Musi, News 12, Long Island.
So why the squash? Is this more nutritious than a sweet potato?
They're comparable, but